In today's video, we will see how to download the YouTube captions or the subtitles or the transcripts from a video if it has one. We're going to see how this works on a PC, but if you want to see how to do that on a mobile phone, there are apps like CCTube and all, you can try those. But in this one, we're going to see how it works on a PC. All right. So when you come to the YouTube video, below the video here, click on the three dots and click on show transcript. By the way, I'm doing this in a Google Chrome browser, and it should work a similar way for any other browsers as well. And once you come down here, scroll down, you might see that there are timestamps here, and we want to get rid of those timestamps. So here's how you can get rid of the timestamps within your browser using the DevTools in a Google Chrome browser. Right click on any of this timestamp, not on the subtitle, but on the timestamp, the blue numbers. Right click here and go to inspect. Click on inspect. This opens up. So when this class is selected, you'll see on the right side under the styles tab, this segment timestamp, and then this particular class here. What you want to do here is just click after this semicolon and type display, and then hit the tab key, which will create this particular attribute, and then type none, none. Hit the tab key to get out of this, and let me close this DevTools here, and you'll see that the timestamps are all gone for good. Now you can simply copy these and when you paste and check, get rid of these. I'm going to paste inside. You will see that the transcript is free of the timestamps. There's no timestamp here, just the text. I hope you like this video. If so, please hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again in my next video. Until then, you take care. Bye.